Hello and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. In today's video, we'll guide you through the process of adding releases in Codebeamer, an essential component for effective project management. Releases in Codebeamer help you manage different versions of your project deliverables. Start by navigating to the Releases Tracker from your project dashboard. This tracker is specifically designed for managing your releases. To add a new release, click on the Create New Release button. This will open a form where you can enter the details of your release. Enter the name for your release and provide a detailed description in the description field. These details help in identifying and understanding the purpose of the release. Next, set the start date and the planned release date. These dates are crucial as they define the timeline for the release preparation and launch. If your project uses agile methodology, you might want to divide your release into sprints. We will cover that in another video. You can also associate tasks, bugs, or user stories with your release. To view and manage your releases in a more visual format, switch to the Planner view. Here you can see all your releases along with their sprints and associated work items. Today we've learned how to add a new release into Codebeamer, set important dates and associate work items. If you have any questions, let us know and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.